game. The name of the game is Pass the River. Let's play the game.
The name of the game is Pass the River. We have 6 cards and 6 cards for the other group. We play the game with 2 groups. I need 5 students for each group. And I will put the cards face down in a mixed order. And I will reach to the treasure. Okay, our river is ready now. It's similar to the game we played previously, called What is that card? The student will come to the stone on the river and they will guess it. It's a watermelon. Now, so I will go back to my group and another student will come. It's pineapple, because they will see it. And he will move to the next stone and guess the card. Watermelon? Now it's bread. Go back and another new student will come and guess until they guess all the cards correctly and reach to the treasure. Now let's play the game. Are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, great. 3, 2, 1, go!
Coconut, pineapple.
Yes, coconut, right, go on. Chicken, go on.
Coconut.
Now,